up, guys? It is a Wednesday, September 15th, the day after Halo Reach came out. It's 5:25 right now, and I'm driving to school. Yeah, I know, right? Late at night. I got a class 6 to 8:30 on Mondays and Wednesdays. But, so I just wanted to do a video, show you guys the scenery. These are the roads that I drive on every day. They're really nice. Gorgeous views. Blacksburg, Virginia. But, more importantly, I wanted to talk about religion and my beliefs, and yeah. So I am considered a Catholic, a Roman Catholic. I believe in God. And I believe in Jesus Christ. But what I'm not sure that I believe in is all the rules that, like, the Catholic Church has. Hold on, this is an intense part of the road. I love this part of this song, it's so good. Look at this, look. Okay, so, let's say you don't believe in any religion at all. Let's say you consider yourself an atheist or agnostic, whatever, like, you're not sure if God even exists. If you're one of those people, because I'm one of those people, like, I'm not even sure if God exists, but I try to believe that he does, you know. Let's go back to, like, 1,000 years, 2,000 years, 10,000 years, where humans are, like, evolving, you know, like, a long time ago, and the Bible wasn't written, and, like, there weren't all these rules and stuff. People couldn't go back to, like, cavemen, where you couldn't even speak, where we couldn't even talk, we couldn't even communicate with each other. How did we differentiate between what was right and what was wrong back then? Right? Books weren't telling them, the cavemen were reading their cavemen books made out of stone, like, oh, this is good, this is bad. No, it wasn't like that at all. They must have had something, like, built into them, engraved in their hearts from birth. Oh, I'm looking at the video and I see I'm not seatbelted, I gotta get buckled. Safety first, kids. Oh, we buckle up. But, they must have had something built into them, you know, like, a mechanism that told them what was right and wrong without having to learn it. It's like something you already knew. And that's something that is called natural law. Natural law is engraved on every single one of our hearts. Whether you believe in any religion or not, it's engraved on your heart too. It's that thing that tells you killing someone is wrong. No one needs to tell you that. Like, if you were a little kid and you saw someone getting hurt or getting beat up by someone else, you feel bad right away. Like, that immediately upsets you, and you get really upset. That's what natural law is. It's that feeling inside your heart that just tells you when things are wrong and right. Then there's the gray area. We don't know there's a lot of gray area in right and wrong. Like, you know, like, especially when it comes to, like, sexual stuff. Like, well, we just touch, is that bad? Like, how far, you know, is it a bad, like, we don't know. That's not for us to decide anyway. But, the sun is blinding the crap out of me. So, the point of all this is follow what your heart says is right and wrong. And I truly don't believe that if you do that, if you follow that, I don't think that you can go wrong. Like, you know when you're doing something wrong. I don't need to tell you that. No, your teacher doesn't need to tell you that it's wrong. Like, if you're cheating, you know that's wrong. Like, you feel bad about it, but... So, yeah. Just like, I say follow your heart, and I think it'll lead you in the right direction, at least most of the time. You can end up getting incredibly hurt, though, too, if you follow it. I'm trying to think what else I want to talk about. Nope, this video is 6 minutes. I'm done. This is way too long. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry for keeping you so long. Have a good day, everyone. Comment. Let me know what you guys think. Throw me any topics you want me to talk about, you know? Just tell me, Matt, talk about this or something. All right, peace.